proud to announce that the first Tomorrow's Promise participants have earned their bachelor's degree and are part of today's graduating class.
Honestly, the Tomorrow's Promise program was amazing. Like, they came in from sixth grade. I was 11, 12 years old, and for them to come in and like offer me a full scholarship is like, it's nothing better than that. It's honestly just amazing.
There was this, like, when we were first told about the program, it was this moment of this can't be real. You know, it's a little too good to be true. It was a bit surreal, really. It was fascinating. And then as time progressed and we realized that this is a reality, this really is happening, it just, pure bliss, I guess, is the best way to describe it.
So I just, that's when I really realized, like, it's an epiphany, like, wow, like, this is a blessing for me. Like, I just have the opportunity. Fifth Third just presented me with an opportunity of a lifetime.
Started, I wanted to be a brain surgeon. So here I am 10 years later, now I'm a barber, and I plan on opening my own businesses. So, I mean, yeah, things have changed a lot, obviously, but I definitely feel that the college degree was necessary.
So I just really want to give back. I thought about doing physical therapy, but I just don't think the field is for me. I've shadowed it for a little bit. But I really want to be a nurse and just give back to the community. So I just plan on going back to school.
I've graduated. I'm going to start looking into entry-level positions and maybe internships just to finally start building up that resume and just build connections and get to where I want to be.